our body. Skin is made up of many layers like the dermis and the epidermis to provide protection to the body. The human skin also secretes a protein called defensin, which protects the skin and the body from external factors like infection, temperature, and moisture. The skin is like the security officer of our body. There are many types of wounds. These include cuts, burns, and other wounds. These can be superficial or deep. There are many products available in the market for treating wounds. Most of these products provide only antiseptic activity. The common products do not address associated problems of wounds like clotting, pigmentation, complete closing of the wound. So, is there anything like a complete and effective product to address the problem like cuts, burns, and wounds? Elements Wellness has combined the ancient wisdom of Ayurveda with the knowledge of modern science to bring to you a very special product, Elements Wellness Wound Healing Cream. Elements Wellness Wound Healing Cream has been specially formulated with ingredients targeted to bring total relief to those suffering from wounds and minor injuries. It contains calcined jasad, karanj oil, devdaru oil, daru haldi, aloe vera, tea tree oil, sal raisin, and above all, a superstar herb called manjishtha. Manjishtha is a powerful herb that is known to have multiple activity for wound healing and is specially suited for those who are diabetic and suffer from wounds. No other product in the market has manjishtha and the other ingredients in this combination. The herbs in Elements Wellness Wound Healing Cream are known to provide the following important benefits to those suffering from wounds. 1. Reduces local irritation and pain as well as inflammation. 2. Promotes blood clotting to reduce blood loss. 3. Has antiseptic and anti-infective activity. 4. Promotes skin repair to close the wound. 5. Promotes pigmentation to avoid scars around the wound. 6. Specially suited for those with diabetic wounds. You need to apply Elements Wellness Wound Healing Cream on the injured part as a thin layer. Please make sure your hands are clean. Do not allow contact of the tip of the tube to the wound. Cover with cotton gauze or use bandage to avoid exposure to air and dust. Apply every 8 hours for normal wounds. If the wound or the burn is deep or serious, we recommend that you take the person to a doctor immediately. There is no other product like Elements Wellness Wound Healing Cream in the market. It needs to be a part of every single house, as you never know when you may need it. So go ahead and make this wonderful product a part of your home now. Elements Wellness Wound Healing Cream. Manjishtha ka jadu, wound par kabu.